Hello, boys and girls. In the name of science and learning by playing, let's dive into Portal 2 again. And this is the point where I have sort of come through the first sort of logical section of the game, and the dynamics will change from now on.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Just encouragement beam, huh? Okay. First, a manual save here. Safety graphics at its best. I know this one. Oh, okay, I don't know this one. Yay!
Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.
Why am I moving? I was moving myself.
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
Whee! Of course not in the corner of the elevator shaft. And I can jump too. Whee! Okay, now I get it. Thank you.
Well done. Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
That's always nice to know.
Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you. It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
Okay. Hey, where did the greens go? And the birds?
crates are back. Fuck the cube, I want to see the crates.
Congratulations, not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds. One moment. You are navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them, so feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
Another manual save. Well, I stare at things, and then I jump on things, and I try to draw dicks on the wall, and I giggle at the dicks that other people have drawn on the wall. Thank you. What sweet goo.
Give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
Now
what? Oh, okay. Waddle over to the elevator and we'll continue the testing.
Regular cubes.
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck.
Bye-bye, and see you some other time.